Today we celebrate Saint Germain. Germain was born in France and studied under the guidance of his cousin who was a priest. At the age of 35, he was ordained a priest and became abbot of the nearby abbey. He was known for his hard-working and austere nature and his generous almsgiving. While in Paris in 555, he was consecrated as the bishop. Under Germain's influence, the king led a reformed life. In his role as bishop, Germain continued to practice the virtues and austerities of his monastic life, working to diminish the sufferings caused by the incessant wars. He attended the Third and Fourth Councils of Paris and also the Second Council of Tours. He persuaded the king to stamp out the pagan practices and to forbid the excess that accompanied the celebration of most Christian festivals. Saint Germain died in Paris in 596. For 9 centuries, in times of plague and crisis, his relics were carried in procession through the streets of Paris.